totes set. They've got 5 seconds. See if they can get there. They back away. Referees will have to make a judgment there as drivers step to the controls. Sigma Kappa Robotics team on the red side moving quickly into the landfill as is 5212 Transformers Robotics out of Denton, Texas into the blue landfill. 115 MBRT, the Google machine, using both a wedge, their machine, and a human player, all three actually, to get good stacking on the blue side. 2383, the engineers, Motorola machine out of Plantation, Florida, stack of four, maybe make it five. With the recycling container at the top. 1701 though, the Robo Cubs looking to strike first for blue. Here in teleoperated though. 24 points, 1701 able to put 24 up for blue. 2383 not to be outdone though, able to put 36 on the board for red. 115, that's a 42 point stack. We've seen them do it so efficiently. They match their partner with 42 up on the blue side. Over a minute to play, match 110, Sigma Cat able to put 8 points on the board for red. We'll see if it stays eight or if they get a recycling container on top. 5212, Transformers Robotics adding precious points onto the blue side, working directly out of the landfill. Every 2 points adds up when you're talking about averages and getting into the playoffs. 29-14 with 12 points, looking to score that on the red side. 2383, another 36 point. They just lose the litter out of the top. Still a good 30 point stack on the red side. Under 30 seconds to play. Match 110. Both Lions is scoring like crazy. 115 FBRT, as efficient as we've seen. 108, another 8 points up for red. Right at 15 seconds to go. 52.